Hello, hello, hello. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I am going to prepare a 2022 wacky holiday sheet to put into my catch-all planner for 2022 so that I can refer and try to keep up with some of the wacky holidays. That's a fun aspect to put into our planners. And what sparked me to do that was I was doing my budget planning and I went into the States of Holidays book, and there is some pages in here that have some wacky holidays, and I'm like, I need to use these pages here. And then we're going to use some of the numbers and letters to create this page. And that gives me an opportunity to use this monthly, one of these monthly sheets that I have from the Happy Planner. They're titled Every Day. I think you can still purchase these out of Joann's and maybe the Happy Planner website. There's 40 sheets in here and I don't think I've used hardly any. So we're going to, my thought was, and I've already looked them up for 2022, jotted them down. And there's various months, so instead of doing it monthly, I was thinking to just use one of these because I have 15 days here, and so we're gonna just go ahead and use one of these. I'm going to white out the word month, because we're just going to take some letters out of this Dates and Holidays memory keeping book here. I believe this is still available at Joann's. And we're going to put wacky holidays right there. I just saw them. This book is well loved, as you can see. This, maybe I can get to, there we go, we got black letters and we have gold letters. Looks like I have more gold than anything, but let's see. W-A-C-K-Y D-A, we don't have two Y's. Okay, let's go with the gold. Could go into my alphabet book, but I'm not. We're going to use this book here. Okay, and I'm just titling it Wacky Days. Make sure I'm in frame here. Making it wacky holidays, this is gonna be wacky days for me. That ought to be fun to add into my planner throughout the year. Something just fun to do throughout the year. Okay, and then let's see if we can cut no numbers there. These are black, so I may have to go into my uh, alphabet book. Just right here. Which is very loved as well. Okay, here's the gold. All right, so that was the old school alphabet by the Happy Planner. Okay, let's get started. So we're gonna start with January. So in January, looks like we have January 23rd handwriting day. I'm gonna highlight these as I go. It'll help me. Handwriting day, January 23rd. Then we got Popcorn Day, January 19th. Hug Day, January 21st. And I'm going to put them in chronological order. So January 19th is Popcorn Day. So we're going to grab January, a small one. I guess I should have had these already pre-pulled so the video won't be long. So what I'll do is I'll go through and pull these so the video won't be long. Give me a few minutes and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back and I got my months and the dates pulled out. I think I'm going to take some washi tape to cover up the days of the week because I really don't need that, and I did not mark the days of the week down. So I like this polka dot washi here. This is a Calibre Plan washi tape with her, from her Realistic Florals. So we can cover this up. I'm not going to bother with whitening it out. I could go over it a second time with the washi if it's bothering me so. But, let's see. Mask it more. I think it will. So we'll just put a second layer of washi over it. Start with January. So put that there. Take my Unibail Signal. Knock a little bit of this line out. January 19th is our first wacky holiday, which is Popcorn Day. this line out so it's not going through our Word. And let's see, we got the 21st. Is Hug Day. This my sticker. There we go. It's bent. I don't like that. And then the 23rd. We have Handwriting Day. Which is interesting because I believe they took cursive writing out of the schools, didn't they? What I'm going to do is, I am going to wipe this line out. But that doesn't mean we can't teach our children on our own. Handwriting Day there, and that is what we have for January. Okay, now we are into February. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I may need another one of those sheets, which is okay. February, we got, yeah, I'm gonna need another one of these sheets, which is okay. I have more than enough. So we got February 7th, which is Send a Card Day. February 13th. We have Super Bowl. Because they have a game day sticker in here and it's the detail looks like a football. So I said, well, let's do the Super Bowl. I don't know if you can see the detail in that sticker. Just make it the Super Bowl. Okie doke. And then we have February 17th. And it is Random Act of Kindness Day. There's four. We're gonna do it like this. 17th is I'm sure there's many wacky days, but these are the ones that I had left in this sticker book, so I'm just going to use those. And then the 20th of February is Love Your Pet Day. I'm going to have to move this game day up. Stickers, and if you've been watching my channel, I've been really trying to use, or following me on Instagram, I've been really trying to use these older stickers up. Okay. Love Your Pet Day is the 20th. February. We have March 1st. And it is Pancake Day. Yummy, yummy. Is Unicorn Day. My niece will like that. And we have the 21st of April. Which is High Five Day. Okay, I'm going to grab another one of these, wipe that out, grab my washi. I'm going to leave the notes area at the bottom. Maybe I want to note something about the wacky days that I may participate in. And then we also have the fact side where we can document as well. More gold numbers. Yep, I do. So just add the year on there again. I wonder if Happy Planners will come out with a new dates and holidays sticker book. I don't think they have in a while. Or are they just going to keep selling these? Because I know I've seen that memory keeping one at Joann's. So we're gonna figure out something to put up top there. So now we are into May. And let's just go here because we just have May 1st. Let's see, World Laughter Day. Do you do laugh all day for that day? I don't know. Okay, we have June, and cut this extra clear sticker off. Sushi Day. I really have not had sushi. Maybe I'll try it. Who knows? And then our last month is July, and we have July 17th, 29th, and the 30th. Is Ice Cream Day. The 17th was Ice Cream Day. Something on the dark like that. Okay, and then July 29th. Lipstick Day. That'll be fun because I mean I have lipstick, but do I wear it? No, but I may wear it on Lipstick Day. And then July 30th is Friendship Day. Let's just go on ahead and put July 30th right here since that's our last one for July. If I add any others, I can just use another one of these sheets. So July 30th is Friendship Day. And there is that. So that is all of the wacky days I have for January through July. If I decide to add more, I can just keep going with these sheets here. I do want to add more washi because we have some up top. This gave me the opportunity to use some of my planner tools or supplies that I have, and to create something fun to do in 2022 and to put into my new 2022 planner when I get it set up. Days tracker. That's what we just put together. I'm trying to think, is there anything? Do I want to put Wacky Days up here? Or can I put like continued? Let's see. We got these fun day stickers. I can put like, that'll be a fun day for me because I really don't wear lipstick. I have it, but I really don't wear it. I can put this here as a fun day, random act of kindness. Here's another fun day sticker. Put that there. I may try some sushi on sushi day. And let's just use one more. Fun day. That should be fun. High five day. And we'll leave that like that. Let's see. Mailbox we can put there for Santa Card Day. Just seeing if I can put some different little stickers around. I know I have popcorn and for movie night. Going to use, I have my Osa paper stickers here, and I do have where she's sitting eating popcorn right here. That's cute. So we'll use that for popcorn day. I do want to put a box here to write in Super Bowl, maybe who's playing, the time. So let's see. We got gold going on here. Okay, these boxes have gold. So let's use this one. This is gonna drive me bananas. That's where I peeled it up, sticking up. I got that there. I like this. just says, it's not about where you go, it's about the friends and memories you make along the way. I can put that next to Friendship Day. Right there like that. If you ask me, the sheet looks wacky. So that's cute. World Laughter Day, we're going to put this camera here. Maybe we'll take pictures. I'll put a box there to notate that. Just because we have a box here. And you really could have did this on a regular note page, but I'm just using what I have. Let's see. Since we're gonna do this, since it's wacky, make it look wacky. Yep, I like that. And then we can do the same over here. It doesn't have to be so in line, since these are our wacky days. Trim this a little bit off. Done with that. Okie doke. I'm still deciding what I want to do up there. Let's see. Could just put one of these little cars up there. I don't know. Just to cover up that whiteout. Well, that'll be the start of my wacky day. I'm sure there's others throughout the year, so I'll find other stickers to add to August through December, and I'll just keep it going. But I just wanted to get on, pop on here, and do a wacky days sheet for 2022. Give, you know, people ideas of what to do with stickers they have that they may not know what to do with. And as we are preparing for 2022. So I think that turned out really cute. And I think I'm going to go ahead and add more from August through December. So that will be something fun to add into my 2022 planner. So this is it. If you like my Wacky Days 2022 project, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button if you haven't already, as well as hitting that notification bell so you don't miss out on any videos or content that I put on my channel. And this is it. Until next time.